Hi everyone, I'm Mark Cantor, the manager at Zebrahead. You know where I am today? I'm now at a studio in Japan. The reason why we have come to Japan is...
For Samasani, right?
Good timing. Anyway, so how do you feel about being on TV for the first time?
We must never talk about dirty things.
Anything else?
We should do as we usually do.
That is not the right thing to do. This is a rock festival held every August in Japan. We Zebrahead beat all Japanese artists in the number of appearances. This year too, we gave them the strongest blast.
We love the tits.
See? Exciting, isn't it? There's another important event for us to come over to. Performing on Sukiri, the Japanese TV program. We sure completed the prior meeting.
I would throw up if you said something dirty.
Please don't show me your Niagara Falls.
Cartoon, which?
Campbell loves cats, huh? Maybe we can get along.
Well then,
we'll wear a t-shirt with a cat's print on it. How about a t-shirt with a sign I'm about to pee? You guys are going too crazy. Like this, we were planning to do a rehearsal, but someone...
Hey, let's go sightseeing to cheer up first.
Great, like some tweeting like trimming.
Haha, it's funny that you say trimming. Why not?
I love the expression tripping. You guys must promise to do rehearsal and be punctual.
Since they are so happy-go-lucky, they all responded to the fans' requests.
The pictures fast trended with buzz, and someone even says it's cute.
Since it's now the home place, it should be fun. We can just be ourselves.
No, not as we really are. The time has come.
Kakuno-san?
No, not Kakuno Takuzo.
Our first time appearance on the Japanese media was a success. Each member was thinking on their own, but one thing in common. They all thought playing in a band paid off.
Phew.
Already time to go. Time flies.
Yeah. Seen the Twitter?
No, why? There's a zebra loss happening there.
Haha,
we got another reason to return to Japan. We have Japan lost too. As soon as we came back, we sent a message to the Japanese fans on Twitter.
Are you guys doing okay? We all miss you guys.
We hear there's a zebra loss in Japan. Listen to our album when you feel something missing.
Every day, okay?
These are the scars of Zebrahead in Japan, 2019.
Have you seen someone transparent?
Oh, please don't take me like that.